Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Mahasay. So in this video we'll be show you how to create bus topology in Cisco packet tracer. So let's start this video and watch video till end now. So finally, bus topology is created successfully and the message transfer is successfully. You saw this, and if you like this video, so please like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel Tech Mahasay. Thank you.